Men, we're moving out.
Oh.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran. Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
Quickly, tug.
What happened?
Bandits, my lord. They took my food. Every last scrap.
Do you see where they went?
Northeast, into the woods.
If I find them, they'll regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises.
Right here!
That rice is the last of it.
Shields are spotted in all the wood across the way.
If we should not kill any more of
you'll never kill again!
Rice. Must be the food they stole.
My lord, you're back.
I have your food.
Rice. I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord. Besides, I ask you not to hurt them.
They gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise.
Kage.
Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
I know his name, but I've not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power, that it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Then I can't let that happen. I'd like to hear more of this story, and this armor.
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azumo, near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
I have a tale to lift our tired spirits. Centuries ago, the warrior Tadayori
saved Azamo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Azamo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed. He gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the Violet Crown.
Ready!
نكون صنف الدار تندوان
Challenge me!
only thing that would make this better is a jar of Kenji's sake. But then he'd never stop talking.
Stand and fight me!
Here. You'll be free soon. You're free. Go somewhere safe.
I thought I had. Made myself a camp along the river that separates Azamo from Tsutsu. The Mongols moved in and started cutting down all the trees. Making siege weapons, I think.
I'll find their logging camp and make sure they never finish their work. Musician was on the road many times, due to the violent crime.
challenge me! Akami will protect you.
I'll take you with me!
Violet Crown. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
All by myself. No one could stop me.
May Kami protect your path, my lord.
My mother believed Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it leads.
I will. Thank you.
I'd do anything.